Welcome everyone with another game on Grand Theft Auto V content. Just keep in mind guys, as this is the story mode version to 100% complete task. But as I say, if you're new here, subscribe for more GTA V game content, or if not, then I hope you do enjoy it. But with that all said, let's get straight into it. Right now we are doing something really different, and we are just going around throughout the whole Los Santos and collecting all of these space parts on story mode. So I will be showing you guys locations on where to find them on the map. It's very easy. There's two or three places where it's kind of really hard to go and get, but you may able to go and get it if you have mods. So anyways guys, let's get straight into this video. The only way to get this quest, this mission, is with Franklin. Once you collect it, you can collect these space parts with either Trevor or Michael or Franklin. But you have to open up the mission with Franklin. So basically, here it is for those. This is only for those who just started GTA, but I know there's a few people out there that already started years ago. So yeah, basically it is just where Trevor's airport is, just across a few miles away. But yeah, it's just over here, and that's where we're going right now. Here's our stop.
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Alright guys, we're gonna leave the area and then he's going to send us something to...
Resuming data scan!
What a freak!
Alright guys, now we're here. But yeah guys, anyways, I'm going to go to the first stop and I'll meet you guys there. Welcome back guys. This is where the first one is. It's in Polito Bay. You cannot miss it. Once you go from the freeway over here, you just come up here and then it's just in this area, so it's easy to find this on the first one. It's just right over here. So that's the first part we're gonna find, and I will see you guys in the second area. And we're back then guys, we are over here now, somewhere around here. I can't find it, but I know it's around here somewhere. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys again. It's where Trevor's other airfield is. You can't not miss it. So yeah, it's in here somewhere, in one of these. Let me just think. I think it was... there. Okay, we're going to our third one. And I will see you guys... Oh wait. I better go back there again. So you guys know. Yeah, so it was just over here. You cannot miss it, guys. It was just over here. Just right there. So we're going to our next one now. And we're back again, guys. We're here on our third one now. Basically, it's just right over here. Right on the side of... oh, jeez, I need to go over. It's all being shaded. But yeah, you cannot miss it. It's just over here. where Franklin, Michael, and Trevor goes to the I forgot. But it's over here, guys. I think it's in here. Yeah. So that's the third one, and I'll see you guys in the fourth one. And we're back, but anyways, guys, here is the fourth one. It's just right where, oh yeah, it's right where the first one was. Where I know, it's right where the guy was from here. So yeah, it's basically over here. Yeah, this place is. You know this place. So yeah, it's just up here, I think. I can hear it. Where is it? Oh, there. So that's the fourth one, and I'm going to show you guys where's the next one. So yeah, here's the next one, guys. There goes the fifth one. You guys can't miss it. So it's just right over here between these two lands over here. It's right in the middle. You cannot miss it. And I'm going to show you guys to the next one. And we're back again, guys. This is our sixth one, I think. So we're going to go over here. I'm going to. It's basically really easy. It's in the shed. You cannot miss it. And there you go. So if you don't know where the weed farm is, for those who just started, it's basically after the freeway. Once you go to, yeah, it's off the freeway. You cannot miss it. You get off over here, then now you go over here. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys the seventh one now. And we're back again, guys. This is our seventh one. I can hear it somewhere, but I want to show you guys where is this. This is basically across where Trevor's airfield is, so you cannot miss it. It's close to where the other one is, up here somewhere. So you cannot miss it. Basically, it's where is it? Up here. Right there. So there goes our seventh one, and I will show you guys to our next one. And we're back again, guys. This is our eighth one. Basically, it's just right over here. We are just marked. So yeah. I don't know which one is it. I forgot. I think it's. I think it's this one. I don't know. It's been a while since I've been playing online. Story mode. It's seeing, is it? No, it's not. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there it is. On the other side. But yeah, that was our eighth one, guys, and I will see you guys on our ninth one. And we're at it again, guys. This is our ninth one, and basically this one over here is again close to Trevor's airfield and close to these shops over here, and it's just right there. I mean the boat. Yep, there it is. And that's our ninth one. And we're back again, guys. This is our tenth one. And this one over here is basically, I cannot show you guys because it's been shaded. Let's go and collect it. I think it's behind the house. Right there. And that's our 10th one, and I'll see you guys in our 11th one. And we're back. This one over here, it's basically in this, in the middle of the map somewhere. But yeah, we're going to go and find this, where I can hear it. Where are you? Right there. Then that's our 11th one, guys, and I will see you guys on the 12th item. And we're back again, guys. So our 12th one is basically over here, so you cannot miss it too. So yeah, it's just where these ladies are, I think.
Everything is just getting saggy.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Right over here. So that's our 12th one, and I'll see you guys in our 13th. And here we go, guys, we are on our 13th item. And then what you do is that you just jump down, or you can just take a boat there. And then here it's in this cave. Come, we passed it. So that's our 13th one. So yeah, guys, I will see you guys on our 14th item. And we're back again, guys. This is our 14th part. So basically, you guys gotta have to travel here in the aircraft again. So yeah, it's basically, where is it? Oh, there. So yeah, that's our 14th part for the spaceship. And we're gonna go and find the other one. The 14th, wait. Is that the 14th? Yeah, the 15th part now. So I'll see you guys in the next one. And we're back again, guys. This is our 15th one. So right now, where is it? I think it's over here. Oh yeah, sorry to say, but I forgot to tell you guys. It's over here where these sewage places. You cannot miss it. It's really easy to find it. And I think it's oh, no. I think it's in here. Right there. I can see it. Oh, yuck. And there it goes. There goes our 15th part collections. And I'll see you guys on our next one, which is the 16th. And we're back again, guys. If you guys hear a noise at the background, sorry for that. It's just my boiling jug. I'm making me a cup of coffee. So yeah. But so yeah, our 16th spaceship part is just right down there, as you can see where I marked. Well, it's not down there, it's like under it somewhere. It's in the sea. So I'm just going to park right down here. Then I think it's under it or just close to it somewhere. Oh yeah, right there. And there you go, guys, that's our 16th spaceship part. And we're back again, guys. This is our 17th spaceship part, space rocks, whatever you call it. I'm just gonna call it 17th item, whatever you call it. But yeah, this is our 17th one, and it's just right down here. So, oh yeah, it is right here. So yeah, I think it's in the middle somewhere. Yeah, right there. You can see it. It's right here. And there you go, you cannot miss it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And we're back again, guys. I just came out of my chopper. And we are in this area. Basically, you come over here. It's really easy, if you did the Los Santos connection on online version, you could easily find it. It's just where the health pack was, right there. And that's our 18th one, and I'll see you guys on the 19th one. And we're back at it, guys. This one, the 19th one, it's basically on another island, so a small one. But yeah, we gotta go there and grab the next one. Oh, and by the way, the only way to get there is either you can take a boat or a chopper. Hang on, guys. Now land it right down here. Hey, no, no, oh. Okay, that wasn't meant to be happening. Okay, I can hear it. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there you go. Oh, come on. And there you guys, I will see you guys on the next one. And we're back again, guys. I got another chopper. Took me a while to find the right one, but as you can see, the next one is right in here. So it's basically close to the one that we just got before, and it's just over here. You cannot miss it, but there it goes. And like I say, guys, I'll see you in the next one. We're back at it again, guys, and right now, here goes our next one. Our 21st one, the number 21 is over here. You cannot miss it, but it's in the water. I'm gonna go in there and see what we can get. Oh, look, don't you dare. Don't you. Yeah, just park up like that, like me. And gotta be around here. There you go. And it's right down the bottom here. And there you guys. Go back up. But yeah, guys, I will see you guys in the next one. And here goes number 22, guys. I think, yeah, it is the Venus. Over here. See if I can find it. I think it's... I can hear it. I can hear it. Over there. And there you go, it's the 22nd one, and I'm just going to fly down there. Oh! That shows that I'm in God mode. Well, yeah, I remember this. Oh, there. Shit, didn't see that. And that's our 23rd one, guys. And we're back again, guys. This is the 24th one. I mean, number 24. And basically, this one over here is over here somewhere. Like I said before. So these three ways to get there is aircraft, boat, or just drive through. Let me just land this thing first. Oh shit, hang on. Let me just land it. Okay. And it's just right here, guys, behind the building. Pretty far. There, guys. And that's number 24. And we're back again, guys. This is the next one, number 25. And basically, it's at the airport. Well, it's not the airport, but the helipad at the hospital. So we're gonna go there and grab it and then take off. There you go, just land right there. There you go, land it. And it's just over here, guys. Where this helipad, the hospital is. Cannot miss it, honestly, guys. If you guys miss this one, oh, there must be something wrong with your eyes. But anyways, that's the 25th one, and I'll see you guys. Oh, fuck this. Seriously? My helicopter's broken. Oh, well. But yeah, I'll see you guys in number 26. And we're back again, guys, on number 26. This one over here is on the main street. You cannot miss it. Honestly, if you miss this one too, your eyes must be blind or something must be wrong with your eyes. It's where the animation is, the strip club, across the road of the strip club. It's where the homeless guys are. You cannot miss it. And it's where, what do you call it? Online, some kind of mission or some kind of freak shit thing, I don't know. But yeah, it's over there, guys. Just park up your helicopter or car right on the road. Oh, fuck. Yeah, so just park up here. Park like me, honestly. Right there. And there now, we're going to come all up here. Ah, it's over here. And that's our number 26, guys. And here we're back. Here we go, guys. We're back at it again. And this is number 27. And we're going to grab this one. This one is basically where the markets are. You know, around this side of here. So, yep. Got to go and pick it up here. And then just grab the damn thing. Smash him up. Where is it?
We gotta go on one of our trips soon, okay? Come on, move!
Hey, dude!
I can hear it.
Hola! Yoga's for Chavala!
No way!
I'd rather feel the weights any day!
Oh, where are you? There. And that's number 27, guys. And I'll see you in number 28. And we're back at it again, guys. And this is our number 28. Now, this one over here, the only way to get to this one is by a chopper or an aircraft, anything to fly up. This one over here is on the roof. And it's just on this one over here. So basically, it's just close to where I got the other one over here, just down the road, it's on the roof. So, yep, you cannot miss it, base. Wait, I don't want to get my head cut off. There you go. And that's number 28, guys. And I'll see you in number 29. And we're back at it again, guys. This is our number 29. Yeah, let's turn over here, guys. It's not in the, well, it is in the city, but it's, but I will show you guys, it is, it's right over here, guys, where the last one was, but it's in the tunnels, so we're gonna have to go through here. And here we go, guys. It's right over here. You cannot miss it. Well, if you do miss it, then you must be blind.
How's it going?
Hey, suck!
And there you go. There goes our number 29. And we're back again, guys, on number 30. This one over here is in the city. It's just right there, guys. It's on top of the billboard sign. You cannot miss it too. It's really easy. So let's get back to it. Piss off. So basically it's up there. We need to go get up there. So you just drive up here. Oh, we drive over here. And then you gotta go around here. I can hear it. And there goes our number 30. And we're back at it, guys. Number 31. And yep, here we are. Number 31 is in this area where the where Michael's business is, his movie theater. Extreme, whatever you call it, it's right here. You cannot miss it. Come up here. I think it's up here, yeah. I can hear it. Come up here. Oh, there it goes. And it's right here. And that's 31. And we're back again, guys. We're 32. Cannot miss it. It's where Los Santos Customs is. It's in the middle where it is always busy with a lot of players online. So yeah, you come on this grass and it's just right over here. It goes straight here. And there it goes. Easy peasy. And here we go, guys. We found our 33. And the only way to get up here is, like I say, with a chopper. So it is where, again, Los Santos Customs is right close. It's on the roof. You cannot miss it. It's in the busy area. No. Oh, lucky. Nearly got cut. So yeah, there it goes. I just landed there and there goes the 33. And I'll see you guys in number 34. And we're back at it again, guys. This is number 34. And this one over here, it's right in the middle. So you cannot miss that one too. Whoa, slow down. And let's go and grab it. And there they are. Number 34. There you go, guys. It's just right here in the middle of this shape circle thing over here. And here we go again, guys. Yeah, basically it's over here, and this is going to be a really tricky thing, part two, actually park my chopper. So basically just come up here, four down. Where is it? There, guys. And there it goes. So anyway, I will see you guys in number 36 feet. And we're back again, guys. This one over here is really close to the last one. This one over here is going to be a bit tricky to park. So yeah, it's going to be a bit tricky. And there it goes. Number 36. And here we go again, guys, number 37. This one over here is just right up here somewhere. It's very, very, very easy, but anyways, it's easy to go and get. Land the chopper and then grab it. Right there. There you go, guys. And I see you guys in number 38. And we're back again, guys. This is number 38. This one over here is basically easy. You don't need to go on the roof or under the tunnel or go anywhere to go and get it. It's just basically on the road. Well, yeah, on the side of the road. So you just drive there or helicopter or whatever. And it's just right in front of me. Right there. And there you go, number 38. And here we are, guys, on our number 39. Yeah, we are on our number 39. This one over here is basically right here. There it goes. Oh, took me a while. So yeah, guys, if you're trying to find it, it's right here. So yeah, basically it is between these two trees, and it's hidden behind all these grass and rocks. All these rocks. So yeah, here goes the cave right here. There goes number 39. And we're back at it, guys, with number 40. Here we are. We are up here. We are close to the animation on the main road. So you just get out the main road and you come up this curve over here. It is in this driveway. It's a big ass mansion. So here we are. Somewhere there. There goes, and there's a lady out there, damn girl. Let me see.
Hey.
Hi. The fuck are you looking at? So yeah, guys, that was number 40, and we're going to get back to number 41. And I'll see you guys in number 41. And we're back again, guys. This is number 41. And this one over here is right over here. But it's not right there, but that's where I am now. But it's like, I think, around here somewhere. Or there. I don't know, but I know it's around there somewhere. But let's go and have a look. Let's see how it looks. Oh. Right there, next to this man. So that's the number 41, guys, and I'll see you in number 42. And here we go again, guys, number 42. It's basically right over here inside the waterfall. So let's go down here. Come around here. Here. Oh, come on, stop pushing me back. Now I have to get to my bike. Anyway, guys, that's number 42. And we are going to see number 43. And here we are, guys. Here we are on our number 43. This one over here is simple to go and get. It's just underneath the bridge. So here we are. And just come right here. And there it goes. Right here. And that's number 43. And I'll see you guys. And we're back at it, guys. This is our number 44. And we're going to collect it. Just over here somewhere. Over here. That's number 44. We got 44. Now I'll see you guys in number 45. And we're back again, guys, at number 45. Now this one up here took me a while to try and find it. And the only way to get there is either a chopper. You can get here with a bike if you want to. But yeah, I found it and it's over here. Number 45. See where the pepper is in here. And that's number 45. We got 5 more left, guys. So 5 more left. So we are going towards number 46. And here we are, go again, guys, and number 46. Here's the next one, guys. Land it right here. Slowly walk, don't run. If you guys don't have mods and you fall down, you're gonna have to redo the whole thing again. I mean, get a chopper and then come back up here again. And again, number 46. And I'll see you guys in number 47. And we're back again, guys. This is number 47, and this one over here is on the is where the train tracks are, and it's just beside the train tracks on the waterfall on a little island, and it's easy to see. So I'm here already. And welcome back again, guys. So we are nearly finished, but we are on number 48 right now. I mean 47 right now, but we are getting 48. Yeah, this is the 48. It's just over here off the main road, the main highway. Easy to see, and it's underneath the tree. So yeah, it's just right here. So yeah, it's easy to see, and basically it's just off on another small island. So yeah, I'll see you guys, and welcome back, everybody. This is number 14. We are collecting number 49 now, And it's just right over here. It's just right there somewhere.
So yeah, you open your damn eyes. Like
easy to find. Right down here. And there it goes, number 49. One more to collect, guys. And I'll see you guys in the last final one. And we're back again, guys. This is our final one to get to 50. And basically, it's just over here, guys, in this little tower thing. So we're gonna go in there. And we're gonna go in here. I think it's in the first one. No, next one. Yeah. Oh. And there you go. And we're back again, guys, to our final one. He finally gave me a text, and this is what he said: CBL, as soon as you've located the final piece, make haste for my control center trailer at the wind farm. So we're gonna go over there and see what he wants. So where is it? Wind farm. Oh, right here. Again, guys. Okay, back again. Oh, fuck. No, hurry up.
Now, what was I doing?
The final piece! I knew you would make it. Come. I have put together this ship to their exact specifications. I got every piece you sent through, except this.
Man, you crazy motherfucker.
Isn't it incredible?
Awesome, dog, but this motherfucker is small.
Well, they're small, but very powerful. They're far more evolved than we are.
Man, I sure hope the fuck so.
See you on the other side, brother.
And that's done. Now, just make sure you guys take this too, because once you completed the spaceship parts, you won't get this. But anyways, guys, like I say, if you're new here, subscribe for more GTA V game content. And if you guys like this video, smash that like button. Anyways, guys, peace, and I'm out.